Hi, I'm Russell Matheson, your Liberal candidate for the seat of MacArthur. I'm here today with Julie Bishop talking about local issues. One of those major issues is infrastructure. A distinct lack of infrastructure has been placed in our region. Julie's been here today to announce a $15.4 million upgrade of Narellan Road to ease the traffic congestion. People will be able to get to work on time because they're waiting in traffic. Julie's here looking at other issues and we'll be talking to local residents. Raise issues in relation to the cost of living.
I'm delighted to endorse Russell Matheson for the seat of MacArthur as our Liberal candidate. He will make an outstanding contribution as a local member and I ask you to support him. He has a background as a Campbelltown City Councillor for many years. He was the local mayor and a policeman in the New South Wales Police Service. Russell understands local issues, he understands the concerns of local people. He'll be a strong voice for the people of MacArthur in Canberra.
If you have issues to raise, please contact me on russellmatheson.com.au.